Hello, in this video I want to show you how to launch Google Photos on your PC. To do this, first you will need to open any Google service, for example just google.com. Then you should be able to find those dots in the top right corner of the screen, click on it once and then scroll down and look for the photos. Then click on the icon, which should open your Google Photos. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.